last status I have is Rudderbergsgatan.
Well, let's go. Somebody's coming.
Excuse me, sir. Is this where the Lovgrens
Lovgrens. Yeah, they used to live here a short while. I think they moved. Ah, yeah, the mother. She worked at Karolinska.
Karolinska?
Karolinska Hospital. It's right over there, around the corner. Good luck.
Let's go. The hospital is gone.
What do they usually get for Christmas?
Well, they've got football stuff. Hey kid, where are you going?
To the football field, of course.
No one's here.
What are you doing?
I'm looking after footprints. One of them got new football shoes last year for Christmas.
Got it. This is where it ends.
This must be their school.
It's locked. Swedish kids, they're always on vacation.
Now what do we do?
I don't know. Maybe we think of something during the montage.
Thank you.
I'm hungry. I can't really go for pancakes.
Hey, isn't this their father?
I think so.
No shtets.
Hello.
We're looking for the address of one of your authors, Lovgren.
Ah, you mean Lovgren? Come on in.
Have you really read all of these?
Yes, actually most of them.
Isn't it this book that we delivered last year that Santa got so many complaints about?
I think so.
Here's the address for you.
Thank you.
Welcome. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
And tell him to deliver that manuscript. We need it now, okay?
Okay.
Bye.
Seems to be construction here too.
Look at all those empty apartments.
Must be very easy to find an apartment in Stockholm.
Yeah, and I've heard that it's cheap too.
Hey, look at you. Are you looking for someone?
We're looking for the Lovgrens.
Oh, okay. Hey, but what are you doing?
He's using the iPhone. They're very popular Christmas gifts.
Hello?
No, here, silly. You hold it to your ear.
Hello, Bjorn. This is Santa.
It's Santa!
Here, let me talk to him. Hello?
Hello, Bertil. What's the update on the Lovgren boys?
Oh, we're still looking.
I hope you realize how important this is. We've never left a kid behind. If we don't find them, I'm afraid you could lose your elfing permit.
Or elfing permit.
Christmas depends on you. Good luck, elves. Ho, ho, ho.
What did he say?
We gotta find those kids.
Have you tried Googling them? Maybe they're on Instagram. Twitter?
What's that?
No, their mom is a little older. She's probably on Facebook. Let me see what I can find. Here, I think I got something.
Three boys, the kings of Hums, Holman.
This is Hums by Stan. Do you know what that is?
No, but we've got a map.
We're elves. We travel by map.
They're gone.
And I can't swim.
It doesn't matter. We don't do underwater delivery. That's Elf Premium Plus service.
What are we gonna do now?
We're finished.
We're the worst elves ever.
It's like that time in a movie when all seems lost.
All is lost.
Mother posts a lot of pictures of her running.
If only we could find a running woman.
What about her?
You know what? That could be her. Let's go!
Smell like a sound. I'm lost in a cloud.
Give him a heat, I'm just a moment behind.
Now what?
You know, if they live here, their name will be on the board by the front door.
Gustavsson, Haringsen, Bergedal, Dahlberg.
Nothing. No Lovgren.
Johansson.
You know how my name is Bjorn?
Yeah?
Well, in my elfing permit, there's an O with two dots over it. I've always thought it's a typo. But what if it's not? What if there is an actual letter that's an O with two dots over it?
Don't be ridiculous.
What if it's not Lovgren? What if it's Lovgren with two dots over it? Like that.
Lovgren. That's what everybody's been calling them. It's not Lovgren, it's Lovgren. Third floor, let's go.
Hello! Is that her?
Boy, that was a fast change.
Is this where the Lovgren boys live?
It sure is. Why don't you come on in? Are you hungry? I was just making some pancakes.
Pancakes? Yes, please.
Follow me. Hey, boys. Look, we have some visitors from the North Pole.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. How's she going? You must be really hungry coming all the way from the North Pole.
I miss the North Pole. It's really great.
Yeah, you should really think of moving there.
It's a great idea.